Yes. Good morning, student. Today we are starting a new chapter, chapter 8 of assisting. Chapter is Delhi. Student, as you know, Delhi is the capital city of the India. So before starting my chapter, I want to clear the history of the Delhi. Students, Delhi ruled by the Chauhanas, Sultans, Mughals and the Britishers. All these came to Delhi and ruled over here one by one. First of all, student, Delhi was built by the Pandavas as their capital. They gave name it Indraprastha. Pandavas, who were Pandavas? You have listened about them in your Mahabharata. And Pandavas were the five sons of the Pandu, Kunti and Madri. Pandu, Kunti and Madri. After the Pandavas, Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan came here and she made it Delhi. He made Delhi as their capital in 1648 and he renamed the Indraprastha with the Shah Jahanabad. Shah Jahanabad, nowadays it is known as the Chandni Chowk and it is in the old Delhi. In the Chandni Chowk, there are many beautiful havelis built by the Shah Jahan and these havelis, they are having more than 200 rooms here and many beautiful courtyards are there, gardens are there, fountain, carved door, marble floors and jharokas are having these havelis. After that, Britishers came here and they overruled Delhi and in 1911, Sir Edwin Lutyens, he designed many buildings in the Delhi. Now, we will talk about the National Capital Region. National Capital Region means Delhi NCR. It was known as the Delhi NCR. And this NCR include the many neighboring cities like the Gurugram is there, Noida, Faridabad, Ghaziabad and many other cities. These all cities are included in the Delhi NCR. Student, now we will talk about the location of the Delhi. Delhi is located on the north side of the India and it was bordered by Haryana state from three sides. Means three sides it was bordered by the Haryana. In my next video, I will clear all this with the help of the map. And it was bordered by the Haryana on three sides and UP means Uttar Pradesh state in the eastern side. It is on the bank of river Yamuna. Delhi is situated on the bank of river Yamuna. Thank you, student. Keep watching my next video for the better understanding of your chapter. Thank you.